Now it's Amber versus the turkey. Go ahead. I know you're working, dog. Yeah, I know. No birds. Yeah, I know. Come here. Now eat this. Come here. Eat. You gonna kiss it? You gonna give a kiss it first? That's the bag. This is what happens when you have a well-fed dog. Oh, you giving love on? Oh, there's the first bite. There's the second bite. Yeah. Amber, right there, there's a big piece. Try that. I thought this would be more dramatic. What are you doing? There you go. That's an action shot. Boy, dogs are helpless without us. You need me to cut it all up? There you go. Use the paw. There you go. Good girl. There you go. Just lay down with it between your paws and tear at it. That would do. Oh yeah, nice big chunk of, there you go, use the other paw. There you go. Yeah, these are your side cutters. Get that paw in there, come on. She usually has no problems with me. Watching her eat. She's a little restrained today. Now she's getting into it. This could be about an hour of fun. It was a small turkey. Get some gristle. Oh, got some bone. Looking better. There you go. She's into it now. She's into it. You don't know what paw to use, do you? Why don't you lay down and use both paws? enough fun.